All right, here's the G&G reshimming test. After I reshimmed it, I cleaned the trigger contacts, resoldered the wires. All right, so let's plug the battery in. Let's see, plugging in. It's kind of hard with one hand. I mean, it is hard with one hand, not kind of. Set it down for a sec. Plug it in. Okay, here we go. Single. Fully automatic. With the classic Army high torque. Okay. Make, comment, subscribe.